Intersection and Union of Sets. Panoorin ang videong ito at ituturo ko sa iyo. So this is our topic, operation on sets. In arithmetic, we have operations such as addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division that enable us to combine numbers. In sets, we have the intersection, union, difference, and complement of a set. Okay? So, uunahin muna natin itong intersection and union of sets. I will give you an example. Okay, we have intersection of sets. The intersection of sets A and B, written A intersect B or A intersection of set A, set B. Set A intersection of set B or A or set A intersect B. Okay? Is a set of elements that are members of both A and B or set A and set B. So, i-explain ko yan. Let's have example. Ito yung given niya, set A. Ito yung elements of set A. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Okay? Then the elements of set B, 2, 4, and 6. Letter C, the elements are 1, 3, 5, dot, dot, dot. Ibig sabihin ito, yung ellipsis or yung to be continued, dot, dot, dot. Ibig sabihin, meron pang 7, 9. Ito, kasi ito yung add numbers ito eh. So, meron 7, 9, 11, etc., etc. Okay? So, fine. Letter A. A intersect B. Or set A intersection of set B. Or set A intersect set B. So, ano yung intersection ng set A at saka set B? Okay, according to the definition, yung intersection is the set of elements that are members of both A and B. So, ano yung mga elements na nandito sa set A na nandito rin sa set B? Okay, so, isasolve natin yan. So, yung A intersect B or yung intersection ng set A at saka set B is equal to, okay, tingnan muna natin sa set A, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Set B, 2, 4, 6. Okay, ano yung intersection nila? 1, meron bang 1 ang set B? Wala. So, hindi nakasali si set si 1. What about si 2? Yes, meron 2. 3. Okay, may sounds. Okay, tuloy-tuloy ko lang. May sounds kasi. 3, wala. Diba? So, hindi kasali si 3. See, what about si 4? Meron ding 4 si set B. 6, 5, wala si set B. So, si 6 meron si set B. Yan. Therefore, yung intersection ng A intersect B is 2. Lagyan natin ng 2, 4, and 6. So, yan ang final answer natin. Ito yung intersection ng set A and set B. Nakawa? Okay, next. Letter B. A intersect C. Okay? So, A intersect C. Ano yung intersection ng set A at saka set C? Okay, take note again. Yung set A natin, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Si set C, dito naman tayo kay set C. 1, 3, and 5. Okay, ano yung intersection? Merong 1? Yes, merong 1. Dito yung taas. Then, 2, wala siya. 3, meron. Yes, 3. Ayan. 4, wala. 5, meron. Yes. Therefore, yung intersection ng set A at saka set C is equal to 1, 3, and 5. Hindi nakasama yung 7, ha? Wala kasing 7 dito, eh. Walang 7, walang 8, walang 9. Okay? So, 1, 3, 5 yung final answer natin dito, yung intersection ng set A at saka set C. Okay, now, letter C na naman tayo. Intersection ng B intersect C or set B intersection of set C. So, anong sagot natin dito? Letter B, dito tayo. Meron bang 2? Wala. Merong 4? Wala. Merong 6? Wala. Meaning to say, yung intersection nila is empty.
Wala eh.
Or, null set. Blank yan. Empty yan eh. Empty. Okay? So, wala silang intersection. Therefore, yung sagot natin is empty.
Tama?
Okay, let's proceed to a union of sets. Okay, next, we have union of sets. The union of sets A and B written as A union of B. Tingnan natin yung symbol ng union, ha? Okay? It's the set of elements that are members of set A or members of set B or members of both A and B or both set A and set B. Okay, I will give you an example. Number one, given. Set A, ito yung elements ng set A. A-E-E-O-U. Diba? Kung mabasahin natin yan in Tagalog. Then, elements of B, A, B, C, D, E. Okay. Ngayon, we will find the A union of B or set A union of set B. Okay. So, ano yun yung elements na nag-unite sa dalawang set? Dapat, ano yun? Is the set of elements that are members of set A or members of set B. Or, pwede silang members ng both A and B. So, ano yung mga elements na yan? Sa letter A, we have A-E-E-O-O or A-E-I-O-O. U. The elements are yung A union of B equals yung A tapos E I O. Busin ko lang yan, baka ano. Ba? U. What about si dito sa A, B, C, D, E? So, ilagay natin dito si B. Hindi na pwede isulat natin si A kasi andyan na si A. Okay? So, ang sulat natin dito, idagdag natin dito is si B, si C, at saka si D. What about si E? Kailangan pa ba isulat? Hindi na isulat si E kasi si E andyan na sa set A. Okay? So, ito yung final answer. Yung A union of B. Nag-unite na yung elements na yan. A, E, E, O, U. Tapos B, C, and D. So, this is your final answer. Okay, let's proceed to another example. Number 2. Yung given niya. Set A from the word honest. H-O-N-E-S-T. And set B from the word cute. Okay? C-U-T-E. So, ano yung union ng set A at saka set B? Okay, dito ko na lang isulat sa baba para atas mahaba-haba. Okay, ano yung union ng dalawa? Meron tayong H. Pwede hindi siya mag-arrange alphabetical, ha? Okay, next. O. Then N. Then E. Then S. Then T. Okay. Ngayon, ang idagdag natin dito, C. Walang C sa taas, di ba? U. Wala rin U sa taas, di ba? T. Meron ng T sa taas, so hindi nakasali yan. E. Meron na ring E sa, ano, sa taas. So, ito yung final answer. Yung intersection, yung union ng set A at saka set B. H-O-N-E-S-T. Tapos dagdagan na natin ng C at saka U. So, this is your final answer.
At mag-shoutout muna tayo. I-shoutout natin yung ating mga kaibigan dyan sa Team Pangat. Mega-mega shoutout sa yung lahat dyan. Riz GF, mega-mega shoutout sa'yo. Remlex Love, mega shoutout. Miss Yin Vlogs, mega-mega shoutout. My Can Say, mega shoutout. Jat Cell, mega shoutout. Tisha Acuna, mega-mega shoutout. MNNs, mega shoutout. Bonita Vlogs, mega shoutout. Rituloy lang. Chris Iscioca Vlogs, mega shoutout. Ingay ah. Mama Wen Ends, Mama Wen and Kids, mega shoutout. Mento, mega shoutout. Tunits Official Vlog, mega shoutout. 11 Junior Channel TV, mega shoutout. GRM Hashtag 25 Channel, mega shoutout sa iyo bro. Alex Panganiban, mega shoutout. Agos World Vlog, mega shoutout. Inday Abel Bisaya, mega shoutout. Oy, shoutout sa mga Bisaya diha. Sa mga bisda, sa Davao, taga Davao o taga Visayas, mega shoutout sa mga bisda. Okay, sa mga taga Luzon po ganay mga Bisaya, mega shoutout. And Michaelis and Papa TV, mega shoutout. Manay Channel, mega shoutout. Life with Lita, mega shoutout. Rick Sailor, mega shoutout. And kay Stambay at sa ating kaibigan na si GR Junior Travel, mega shoutout sa inyo. And of course, Katsuki TV, mega shoutout sa iyo. Again, Team Pangat, mega shoutout sa ating lahat yan. Okay? And of course, sa ating mga bagong kaibigan, Telmas Vlog, it's Kay, mega shoutout. Paista Ako, mega shoutout sa iyo. Juvie and Stefan Vlog, mega shoutout. Risa Sarmiento, mega shoutout. Kalola Catherine Villanueva, mega shoutout. OFW Life Fox, mega shoutout. Trail Running, mega shoutout. And Watak No Watak, mega shoutout. At dito naman tayo sa ating mga kaibigan sa Team Rampa, mega shoutout. Rampa pa more. Inday Theft, mega shoutout. Loli Onyate, mega shoutout. Risa Corp, mega shoutout. Perisita Maniego, ang Maningo, mega shoutout. Sa Sane Vlog, M&J Journalist Videos, mega shoutout. J-Mans Arellano, mega shoutout. Tet Jeff Nabalitan, mega shoutout. Mama Lane, mega shoutout. Mary Chris Mahusay, mega shoutout. Susan Taiwan Vlog, mega shoutout. Si Joy Vlog. Juliana Torquesa, mega shoutout. Kusina ni Ibib, mega shoutout. Melanie Escalante, mega shoutout. And of course, Jay Alabador, mega shoutout sa iyo dyan. Wena Ranawen, mega shoutout. Miton TV, mega shoutout. Dance Lover Hong Kong, mega shoutout. Goldies World, mega shoutout sa iyo. Nor Kitchenette, mega shoutout. GL Homemade Food, mega shoutout. Ito yung mga dating kaibigan natin. Sanchara Vlog, mega shoutout. Slippery Dona Vlog, mega shoutout. And Vima Alvarez Vlog, mega shoutout. At maraming salamat sa panonood. At kung hindi ka pa nakapag-subscribe sa channel ko, please subscribe para updated ka sa lahat ng mga videos na ika-upload ko. See you on my next videos. Bye-bye!